Oh, I haven't had that question in a while, but it was just one of those things that I thought for me it was about I want to get an education as well as playing hockey. I think you don't have that opportunity in Europe, so for me that was that's what I wanted to do, and I kind of knew that before a couple years prior. So and going to Hockey East, I don't think there was any anything else than I know there's a competitive league. I didn't really know too much about college hockey at the time I chose my school, so. And being on the East Coast helped me out going home and traveling and things like that too.
How do you feel the coaching staff at Vermont helped prepare you for the NHL?
They were great. Kevin Snedd and the other guys there were awesome. I had a great time there, and I think what they prepared me for the most was just kind of trying to eliminate your mistakes out there. I think they knew I was capable of playing here, but if you can grid some of the mistakes and turnovers and things like that, it's going to really help you at the next level, and that's something they were harping on a lot, and I think it made me... made the transitions a lot easier for me.
How does it feel to be in your first Stanley Cup final?
It's pretty surreal. It's one of those things you think about when you're younger, and playing out in the streets, you kind of imagine having a chance to clinch it. So it's exciting here tonight, and hopefully we can get the job done.